So I was watching this thing on TV last night. This guy was on, one of them vegetarians, you know? Those freaks that don't eat meat. He was talking some shit about how it's bad to kill animals for food. As far as I'm concerned, I'm all for killing, if it's for a good reason. And eating a steak is definitely a good reason. So, what about you, Vito? You against killing animals? How about, you know, the human animal?
Oh no, please! I got a wife and kid!
You should have thought of that before.
Oh, what's that stink? Eddie, you puke?
Oh, no. It must be Frankie Potts.
That asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
Oh, my God.
I remember.
Mama, go.
Right, I'm going. Jesus Christ.
Forgive him.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Go to tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. He claimed he has a mission, but he had a lot of fun, oh baby.
See you later. Here we go. Yeah, you're laughing up.
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
All right, listen. I got a contract I need some help with.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat piece of shit from across the river. I ordered some hardware from a friend of ours. He could have 20 bodyguards and a bulletproof car, and it won't matter. We'll sit there and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom!
Something that needs doing.
Maybe.
Derek wants me to take care of some cars. I might have another job for you. Now, where was we?